my final presentation, MTW 4023 Mandarin. My name is Muhammad Iqbal bin Salali. My metric number is 80 2106003. Today I want to present to you my final presentation in Mandarin. So what the topic that we will talk about?
Okay, you're welcome to use this.
What you should know. The first one, you should know about fruit. Repeat after me. Fruit is shuigo.
Shuigo.
Vegetable. Shuchai.
Shuchai.
Color. Yanse.
Yanse.
Taste. Wei dao.
Wei dao.
Alright.
How?
The first one, shuigo. Fruit.
Shuigo.
The first fruit is pingo. Apple.
Pingo.
The second one, putao, grape.
Putao.
Xingjiao, banana.
Xingjiao.
Gulu, pineapple.
Gulu.
Xigua, watermelon.
Xigua.
Alright, the first one, pingo.
Hey, Jia, stop. Everybody, hey. Okay, teruskan.
So the sentences, the first one is pingguo fei chang tian.
Pingguo fei chang tian.
The meaning is this apple is so sweet, extremely sweet. Tian is sweet, fei chang is extremely. Pingguo is apple.
Right.
The second one is pingguo shi hong shi de.
Pingguo shi hong shi de.
The meaning is apple is, the apple color is red. The apple color is red. Hong se. The second fruit is putao.
Putao.
The sentences, the first one is putao fei chang hao zhi.
Putao fei chang hao zhi.
The meaning is grape is extremely
Sedap.
Yummy.
好吃.
Sedap dimakan.
很好.
The second one is 葡萄 shi zi se. Zi se de.
葡萄 shi zi se de.
Shi zi se de.
The second one is the grape is purple color. Purple color. The grape 葡萄 is purple.
那purple 是什么?
紫色,
紫色,
紫色, 紫色, 紫色, 紫色. The third fruit is 香蕉.
香蕉.
香蕉 is banana. The sentences 香蕉 fei chang tian.
香蕉 fei chang tian.
The banana is extremely sweet. So yummy. The second sentences is 香蕉 shi 黄色的,
香蕉是黄色的.
The banana color is yellow. The 香蕉 is yellow. The fourth fruit is 菠萝.
菠萝.
菠萝 is pineapple. 菠萝 非常酸.
菠萝 非常酸.
The pineapple is extremely sour. Suan is sour, fei chang is extremely. Pineapple. Bu luo shi chen se de.
Bu luo shi chen se de.
The pineapple color is orange. Chen se is orange. Xigua. Xigua is watermelon.
西瓜,
西瓜汁非常好喝.
西瓜汁非常好喝.
The meaning is watermelon juice. Zi is juice. It's extremely yummy. And the meaning in Malay is sedap diminum. The second one is 西瓜是红色的. 绿色的.
西瓜是红色的和绿色的.
The the watermelon color is red and green color. Red and green color.
Okay.
The second one is shuchai.
Shuchai.
Vegetable. Veggies. The first one is chie zi.
Chie zi.
Eggplant.
Eggplant.
The second one is gu gua.
Gu gua.
The third one is gu luo bo.
Gu luo bo.
Carrot.
Carrot.
The fourth one is la jiao.
La jiao.
Chili pepper. The fifth one is chai hua.
Chai hua.
Cauliflower.
Cauliflower. Chai hua.
The first vegetable is jie zi.
Jie zi.
Eggplant. Jie zi fei chang hao zhi. The eggplant is extremely yummy to eat. Delicious.
The
eggplant color is purple. Kugua.
Kugua.
Bitter gourd. The sentences is gu gua fei chang gu.
Gu gua fei chang gu.
The bitter gourd is extremely bitter. Gu is bitter. Gu gua shi lü se de.
Gu gua shi lü se de.
The color of gu gua is green. Gu luo bo.
Gu luo bo.
Carrot. Gu luo bo. 味道甜
胡萝卜味道甜
Carrot taste is sweet 胡萝卜是青色的
胡萝卜是青色的
Carrot color is orange 辣椒
辣椒
chili pepper 辣椒非常辣
辣椒非常辣
chili pepper is extremely spicy 辣椒是红色的
辣椒是红色的
the chili pepper color is red color the last one is chai hua
chai hua
cauliflower chai hua fei chang hao zhi
chai hua fei chang hao zhi
cauliflower is extremely yummy to eat delicious chai hua shi bai shi de
chai hua shi bai shi de
cauliflower color is white so thank you for listening.
可以。
Any question?
来，我问问啊。
谢谢。
可以可以可以。菜花是白色的。给我三个水果的名字。给我三个水果的名字。三个水果。水果。三个水果，一个、两个、三个。
The first one is 苹果。
苹果。
Second one is 葡萄。
葡萄。
The third one is 香蕉。
香蕉。OK， 好。第二，香蕉是什么颜色？香蕉颜色是什么？
香蕉，黄色，
香蕉黄色。第三，菜，哈，这个菜，有什么菜？看看啊。OK。苦瓜，苦瓜味道怎么样？苦瓜味道怎么样？
苦瓜味道苦
苦。拍手，谢谢。
Let's read mandarin.